Hello my viewers, today I will explain a bit more about bitcoins. Last night I had a video and I got few questions if we will sell again or not, or what was the reason that market might be going to crash within a month. Currently if you can see the chart here, that market has a little correction and it break the 60 and 58,000 points. So today if you can see that after breaking 57,000, it start have a few around 700-800 points correction till now. And if you really want to trade with Bitcoin, you need to wait till the correction is finished, because this is only a correction. Remember my last video, I explained all these candles, double candle, this one, and all these 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6 points here. So remember, this is only a correction. Market is not moving upward. Whenever market moves 3,000-4,000 points, 5,000 points, after that it will give you a correction as per the history of Bitcoin. Whenever you can see, if you can see here, it was a huge drop, then correction, then after that what happened, it crashed. So this movement is a little bit a correction. Might possible market will move more up, but the reality is different. Okay, so remember 59,000 points, 59,000 area is very crucial, and you should think more before you are buying Bitcoin. I will explain you a bit more, because according to market expert which I know, who I deal with time to time, the fall in crypto price was due to massive profit booking. Okay, so the cryptocurrency market is likely to remain volatile for the next 1 or 2 days more, and this could be also due to China crackdown against mining. If you aware about what the China has done over the past few months, and Beijing's top economic regulator, National Development and Reform Commission, it stated that it will intensify regulations over digital currency mining to save energy and decrease carbon emission. So whenever China takes such decision, it's really, if you know, that China is really a big market. Remember, China banned crypto last month, and what happened, Bitcoin price rose, right? When Bitcoin start climbing up the tree, and all people are thinking that it will go like 100k, 200k, or 500k, Bitcoin and other crypto have been up nearly every day this month, and people start thinking that it will go higher and higher. But remember that as most cryptocurrencies investors knows, that the People Bank of China and National Development and Reform Commission outlawed cryptocurrency mining and declare all cryptocurrency transactions illegal. So it's happening in China. So if this keep happening, then temporary market will rose, okay, but later effect of the market, because the transaction will be lower in Chinese market, because all the people around the world and in China, especially Chinese national businessmen who are living in US or other countries doing their business, they don't want to, they will not able to do any transaction using Bitcoin anymore, especially when they are dealing with big amount. And if this happen in China, you will see a big drop again. At first, I wonder about central bank just, you know, gobbing up Bitcoin and taking it out of circulation. If it's out of circulation, then Chinese are not able to do any transaction using Bitcoin. Currently, Chinese businessmen and more Chinese people who are dealing with different businesses, they are doing transactions using Bitcoin because it gives them a profit, because it keep rose each and every day. Now, on the Security and Exchange Commission in China, they tried to kill the switch and it started roll out its digital, you know, currency. So there is no date on that yet for a full rollout, but wheels are on in motion, and it was already a pilot tested in some small cities. What happened when US announced such a plan? It's not yet implemented, but whenever they try to implement this plan, and US Security and Exchange Commission, and you know, they were just checking the reaction of the banks. So what happened? Banks are removing their amount from Bitcoin currency. So whenever bank will take their hand away from Bitcoin or any cryptocurrency, then you will see a very huge drop near future. So basically, if you try to understand why America is trying to do this, because they also want to hold the economy, like what China is doing. Because basically, whenever China act in a different way, US also think another way to control the situation. If you were able to see my video, like I mentioned about the Saxo Bank detail, that what they were talking and what they are thinking about the Bitcoin and its crash, you must watch that video as well and try to understand why I explain these things. Especially in China, we will see a deeper crackdown near future about the cryptocurrency. That really hurt cryptocurrency, especially Bitcoin. Ethereum also rose because of this crackdown before, but later effect of this crackdown is really harm the Bitcoin. And China will make decision, and US will have another plan to make something which is not really helpful for crypto trader. China tend to speak the crypto world, giving traders a reason to sell. But when I made a video last night, I have all these points in my mind. Other than the chart, I share with you the points, or which points are really important, because this chart also share with you what happened before. And if you see the data here, the investors are not dealing much also, and not buying. Also, one of my trader, he mentioned that some YouTubers, they even bought, they had a long positions, and it's a big size positions. Remember, big YouTubers also work with different liquidity provider, and they do some time to give the information which help them to earn money as well. So if people, when rumors, if you can see different news, and when have lot of rumors that market is going up, and more people start buying, taking long position always, what will happen whenever market will go down? all the people, small traders, all their losses will go to the liquidity provider's pocket. So this is very important time. You must understand the news. Some people also think that China cracked down many times, but this time they already start cracking down and ban the currencies, as I mentioned, many different cities. Big things are happening in China right now, and for the upcoming days, China is cracking down on the crypto business, and the market is in a status of, you know, a flux. Currencies in China and the regulatory bodies in China, that will really give a shock for crypto traders who are ready to buy and doing some gambling strategies. So as if you were able to watch all my previous videos, I never ask any trader to do gambling. So better that wait for the correction to finish and act right way. And I will still say that remember these 59,000 points area, and maximum if it's breached, 70,000 is the point if you want to start buying again. If it's breached 70 plus, then the time you can do. But currently, as I mentioned even last night, I can't see this movement upward because all these things happening nowadays. If you have any question, please let me know. I will try to go online and give you answer, whatever the answer you have, question you have, so you can have clear understanding about the market. So I will let you know what are the areas you can search if you want to plan more trade with Bitcoin or any currency, gold, silver, or any, you know, commodities like oil. Oil is very good for trade. You can have a good profit when, if you work with oil, it will also give you very good profit. Thanks for your time to watch this video. I hope you can able to understand why I was keep asking not to buy Bitcoin at this point. Remember, this correction will finish, then you will see another drop again. Thank you very much.